The story behind the art piece Namyan Bla, the beautiful cowrie dress worn by Yase Olivia. The team behind this artwork, the sewing team 8 people, fitting team craftsmen 12 people, working hours 7:20. The portrait of a woman wearing an iconic cloth on her head. It is a representation of a calabash full of water that the Akam woman wears on her head on her way back from the river. The woman is a source of life and symbolizes hard work. Here the cowrie's shell symbolizes the strength of the ocean, woman, creation, life and protection. They are intertwined and run all along the body to represent the beautiful waves and waterfalls of Ivory Coast. 6 cowries for the celebration of the 60th anniversary of the independence of Cote d'Ivoire. Sacred geometry displayed in the shape of 6. They symbolize the flower of life. A figure of sacred geometry, the flower of life is a rose window that illustrates the composition of all the elements that are present on earth. Lafala Sedun, a famous designer from Man, Cote d'Ivoire, has beautifully described the story behind making of this beautiful masterpiece for Yase Olivia. The link to her social media platforms will be given in the description box below.